more modern, sharper looking that leaves an indelible impression. There are numerous other features like the 360-degree camera system that gives you an all-around view and eliminates all blind spots, the cruise control and the auto hold feature to reduce foot fatigue at signals and in heavy traffic. What has changed significantly in the new Jeep Compass is its interior. It's an all-new interior. It is now available with new LED reflector and projector headlamps with distinctive DRLs and new LED tail lamps. As I mentioned before, safety and security are of prime importance to us, and the Jeep Compass 2021 comes with over 50 safety and security features. It is equipped with 6 airbags, electronic stability control, panic brake assist, brake lock differential, ready alert braking, rainy brake support, electronic roll mitigation, hill hold, hill descent control, select terrain 4x4 capability, and the list goes on. The body is made up of high tensile strength and trip steels for increased body strength and rigidity. It is assembled using laser welding technology, which ensures more precise and stronger welds than conventional welding methods for a better finish. The Jeep Compass's inline diagnostic rig employs precision cameras to monitor every gap and flatness spec in the assembly process. The Compass is equipped with frequency-sensitive damping shocks, a feature most commonly found only in high-performance race cars. It is a critical component for varying damping rates within the suspension to ensure that the vehicle is able to ride well in all kinds of terrain.
As you look at the all-new interior, the first thing you'll notice is the seamless horizontality. We really wanted to push the boundaries of the interior space and create something that was wide, opening, inviting to the customers. Either from a driver's or from a passenger's perspective, when you get in the interior, the first thing you'll notice is the accented mid-bolster that moves all the way across the instrument panel. It is supported by metal accent underneath that wraps up around the edges and comes through the HVAC controls on the left and right side of the instrument panel. All of this is done to create width and spaciousness in the interior, and it really accentuates the use of technology and the combination of that with all of the great materials that we put in there. Looking at the interior from different perspectives, you'll see that the console is also very different. We've raised it to add the functionality of it, bring much more storage and usability to our customers, and to really improve the experience overall. Three of the main points that we wanted to touch on in this new interior was the precision, craftsmanship, the functionality and comfort, and the premium technology. As we move through all of those elements, we didn't forget about the little things. All of the exquisite details that we put into the interior really make it come through and make it feel more luxurious. All of the details have a repeating motif that repeats throughout the interior and creates a subconscious cohesiveness for the customer. As you sit in the space, you can enjoy all of the little details, the fluting around the starter button, for example, the detailing on the edge of the vents. All of these little details go into creating what we feel is a masterpiece. The mid-bolster is beautifully stitched and is framed by a metal accent that runs the full width of the instrument panel. The switches underneath have been modernized and add functionality right at the touch of a button. As we harmonize the interior throughout, there's a repeating motif of fluting, almost like a striped pattern that is in the vents. It's on the upper part of the instrument panel and it's on the knobs. So all of the touch points have a similar feel and the grip makes it easier for customers to use. We tailored the interior to feel more comfortable, but also more functional. And there's a lot that goes into that. For example, the integrated premium console really brings a whole new level of functionality. We more than doubled the storage in the center console by lifting it and creating a more premium experience. The expanded front cubby space has enough room for expanded storage and a wireless charger for your phone. The updated select terrain is done in a more digital way with a toggle, which has a more modern feel and is just below the electric park brake. One of the great additions to the interior is the all-new 10.25 digital cluster. We've got over 24 content screens in there, which Vince will take you through in more detail. And we also added a 10.1-inch high-definition display that's powerful, easy to use, and personalized with Uconnect 5. The way the screen floats above the mid-bolster really adds an openness and airiness to the interior. The controls are right at your fingertips, and the mid-bolster slices through and creates a feeling of warmth and width to the interior. To accentuate all of the other modern touches, we've also redesigned the steering wheel to give a more modern appeal. The Jeep badge now sits in a beautifully horizontal field that's surrounded by chrome. The switches are updated and have a more modern. The technology is seamlessly integrated. It isn't just tacked on, but it's beautifully integrated into the interior. The center display waterfalls down into a bank of switches, easy for customer use and reachability. And that sits right inside the center of the mid-bolster that stretches across the instrument panel. We've also cleverly used modularity to create personality with the interior. The way the instrument panel is broken up allows us to accent the mid-bolster with different colors, giving new personality to each price class. All of the elements in the interior come together beautifully. The mid-bolster is really the star of the show, which stretches the full length of the instrument panel. And that sits proud of the slim vents that are sort of tucked away under the shadow of the brow. All of that moving behind the center display and then rolling into the 10.25 full digital cluster. All of this is beautifully designed and organized in a way that will enhance the customer experience, bring a touch of class and luxury to the segment, and create something totally new for the 2021 Jeep Compass.
With the 2021 Compass, we brought a whole host of new in-vehicle technologies, starting with Uconnect 5. with two 10-inch screens presented to the customer. The first 10-inch screen is a 10.1-inch screen that's powered by our all-new Uconnect 5 system, which is a powerful foundation that we've built for future growth, starting with the hardware. The hardware is now 5 times faster, which you'll see and feel every time you use the system, and it actually offers over-the-air updates, which means no longer do you have to wait for our all-new model to get new features and updates, but it will be a continuous flow of improvements throughout the life cycle of the vehicle. Uconnect 5 also runs on an Android operating system, which opens us up to a whole world of possibilities and future applications and services that we can now easily and quickly bring into the vehicle. With the more powerful hardware comes larger, higher resolution screens, and you'll see that in a 10.2-inch digital cluster and a 10.1-inch radio. Also in Uconnect 5, you also see enhanced personalization, starting with the user profile, which will allow you to save all of your settings for the radio, for the cluster, for any of the customizations you've done in the car, as well as my favorite feature, our new home screen, which allows you to build a custom interface with all the features and functions that you use the most, all at one touch. With all this extra power, it will allow you to have larger, higher definition displays, as well as power multiple displays with the information that you use the most. In addition to this powerful platform that we built with Uconnect 5, we also offer all kinds of new features and services with the vehicle. One of my favorites, wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You can now use all of the apps that you're used to, that you have saved on your smartphone, without ever having to take it out of your pocket. The 21 Jeep Compass also features a fully digital, real-time rendered, three-dimensional instrument cluster that allows you to choose between analog instrumentation and digital instrumentation. In addition, we talked about personalization in the radio. We've also given personalization in the cluster. With one touch on the steering wheel, we'll pull up 5 menu tiles. You can customize each one of them to the information that you like most. You can drive on that screen and have all of that information at a glance, or you can use it to navigate from section to section to get to the information that you use most frequently quicker. So we talked about the experience extending outside of the vehicle. The main channel for the customer to interact with that is the mobile app. And the mobile app offers remote services, like unlocking your doors. The mobile app also offers vehicle health report, which will help you understand exactly how your vehicle is doing and help you plan ahead for your trip. And it also offers location services so that you always know where your vehicle is, whether you're driving it or not. So what we strive to create is the most captivating experience. Connectivity is a powerful tool for us to build a relationship with our customers 24/7. You'll see in the 2021 Jeep Compass that we've now bridged that gap into their digital world and give them the features and the experiences they expect in their vehicle and every other piece of their digital lives. With voice control functionality, you never have to take your eyes off the road. You can simply speak the command and the vehicle will answer. With Stolen Vehicle Assist, if unfortunately a vehicle is ever stolen, one call to our center and the vehicle will be disabled at its next step. So with the 2021 Compass, we've given you a super intuitive, easy to use user experience. We're doing things on the screen that's similar to your tablet or your smartphone, like gestures like swiping, pinch and zoom, drag and drop,